Hey guys, Ben Rowe here again, and what I'm here today to show you is these new pair of tower speakers I just picked up called the Pioneer FS52. Now, I actually used to work in a store where we sold these, and I was always really impressed with how they sounded. The thing, I've started researching them, and some of the things which make them really special is they're actually designed by one of the most world-famous speaker designers by the name of Andrew Jones, who's designed some of the speakers that people say are the best sound in the entire world. Now, obviously, at $129 a pop, they're not going to sound as good as the $80,000 speakers, but in my impressions, these are some of the best speakers I've heard, at least under the $800 price range. So what I'm going to do today is I'm actually going to hook them up, and I'm going to do a variety of different audio signals and show you guys how they sound and give you my impressions. Alright, so I finally got everything hooked up, and now we're going to do a few demos. Alright, so just a few things I want to say before test one. I want to say what the test will be. I'm going to do both digital and analog tests, so we're going to get a good feel of what each type of music sounds like. Each test is going to be about 45 seconds. The first is going to be some royalty-free music on YouTube, which I'll have a link to below. Second will be a song from Lindsey Stirling, streamed off YouTube, and the third will be Night Moves on the record player. That's from Bob Seger. So, might as well get started.
Thanks for watching.